Adam? Adam, wake up, boy. How can you sleep at a time like this? Come on, Dad. We're searching dusty old books at 2 a.m. in the morning.
Can't imagine why I dozed off.
Exciting, isn't it? And what's more, I'm really onto something here. After all these years of research, I'm about to prove my Genesis theory. And if you do, we can stop reading? Wow, this is really exciting.
Well, in any case, I need you to find my new assistant in the library wing. There's a book there that I need.
It's locked. It's locked. The Book of Genesis. Books about the Book of Genesis. Books about the books about the Book of Genesis. Books about the Book of Genesis. Books the Book of Genesis. Books about the Book of Genesis. Books about the books about the Book of Genesis. Books about. Whoa. If this weather keeps holding, I'd better start building an ark. It's locked. I should look around a bit more. I should look around a bit more. The old library might contain the book my dad needs. But where is his assistant? It's locked. I should look around a bit more. Excuse me, miss. I'm looking for my father's new assistant. Most likely a scruffy old fellow, a nerdy sort of type. Probably smelling like musty old books.
Well, I'm Evelyn Appleby, your father's new assistant. You must be Adam. Am I the sort of type you're looking for?
Yes. I mean, no. I only meant...
Oh, I think I know what you meant. Now, would you help me with these paintings? According to Professor Venture, they're the key to unlocking the library door. ones.
Ooh, mushroom, antelope, the young ones. How do I win this game?
No game, Adam. These paintings represent 5 former faculty deans, known as the Enlightened Ones. The library contains their private collections. Lumen is the Latin word for light, so this must be a clue.
You're not just saying that because I won, are you? Hey, not so fast. How is Lumen supposed to get us into the library? Wait for me.
Seeing as you like games, why don't you crack the lock? Thank you. did you figure it out?
So, now that we're locked in the library, we might as well get that book. Which one is it?
I thought you knew. Professor Venture just mumbled, "It will be staring right at you," and kept on reading.
Yeah, he tends to do that, I'm afraid. We'd best start looking. Books about mining. Find a book that's staring right at you. Why is my dad always so cryptic? Books about engineering. I should look around a bit more. Books about mining? Books about engineering? Not your average bedtime reading. It's locked. Evelyn, look, I found the staring book. You could say it just caught my eye.
It caught my eye? Seriously?
That's right. I'm good-looking and funny. What more can you want in a guy?
Right now, I just wish to find a way out of here.
Adam Venture, putting the vent into venture since 1901. Wait, what? How did you get out of there?
It's called a door, Adam. You might want to try it sometimes. You just had to pull instead of push.
Just warn me the next time you're gonna pull this on me, okay? You know what? You actually smell a lot better than my dad's previous assistant.
That's kind of, well, sweet, actually. Let's keep going. Professor Venture, here's that book you've asked for. History of the Enlightened Ones, right?
Ah, most excellent. Yes, that's right. And I see you've met my son as well. Splendid, splendid.
So, why did you need the book, Dad?
These so-called Enlightened Ones found something. Something important. This book will reveal their secret. I'm telling you, son, this is it. I see. That's just... Yes, yes. On the other hand...
Hey!
Come on, son. Put it down.
Whoa! Wow, where am I? Ah, man, that hurts. Dad? Dad? Evelyn? Can I call you Evelyn? Guess not. Just what I was looking for. Might as well start looking for this mysterious secret. Or better yet, a way out. Seems the Enlightened Ones were also free-time Masons. Quite a thing they've built down here. Thank you.
It's locked.
This is incredible. Beyond imagining. Unbelievable. My dad was... right? Oh, and this room's pretty amazing as well. These trinkets seem quite useful. Another priceless piece for my ever-growing collection. Four of these round discs. Soon they'll have me playing checkers down here.